Hello, welcome to IT Support BD. In this video, I'll show you a simple way to download shared, protected documents in a web browser. As you can see here, I have some of my documents open, but there's no download or print option. Even in the advanced settings, there are no source PDF files available. But no worries, I'll guide you through a quick workaround using a browser extension. First, open your browser's extension options. Go to the extension store and, in the search bar, type GoFullPage and hit enter. Click on the GoFullPage extension, then click Add to Chrome. In the pop-up window, select Add Extension. The extension will download, install automatically. If you see a welcome page for the extension, it means the installation was successful and the extension is now active. Now, let's return to our protected document page. Look to the upper left corner of the page and click on the three-dot menu. In this menu, choose Embed. You'll now see the main view URL of the protected document. Copy this URL and paste it into your browser's address bar. Next, click on the GoFullPage extension. It will capture the entire page, allowing you to download it or save it as a PDF. And here it is, my PDF file, downloaded and ready to use. If you found this tutorial helpful, please like this video and subscribe to the channel for more how-to videos like this. Also, feel free to share your thoughts or any questions in the comments below. You can also reach out on our website, itsupport.com.bd, if you need further assistance. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.